Hello, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. Just want to do a quick video on the RadonAway RSA1 Radon System Alarm. So there's a couple different versions of this alarm. The new version just came out and it's basically the same except for it's got this molded piece of silicone instead of the tubing. So it's less susceptible to kinking and it's a little bit more user friendly. And then it's also got some different hush features than the first version, which is this one. So the whole reason I'm making this video is we installed a radon system for a customer a couple weeks ago, and when the electrician came out the following week to wire the radon system, he unplugged it from the extension cord that it was temporarily running on, and the system lost power for that half hour or so. And the customer was concerned because he didn't hear this alarm going off, so he thought his alarm was not working. So I want to show you what happens when the system loses pressure. So I'm going to take the battery cover off. So I'm going to push in on this and then slide down, removing that cover. And then we've got the battery here and then the tubing, which goes into the radon system. So this is a pressure activated alarm. So when I disconnect this tubing, it's going to simulate that the radon fan has been turned off or it loses pressure. So I'll unplug that, kink it, and we'll hear the alarm chirp, the alarm light will come on. So that red light is going to come on every minute. It is not going to continue to chirp. So the customer just didn't hear that first chirp and was probably wanting it or expecting it to kind of go crazy and chirp, letting him know that the fan was unplugged. So it's going to stay in alarm mode for 48 hours if the pressure isn't restored to it. And then it's going to go into service mode. So what happens in service mode is this blue light is going to come on and flash every 60 seconds and you're going to hear a beep. And then that's telling you that, you've got some sort of problem. It could be the system's frozen. Maybe that breaker that fan is on is tripped or somebody shut it off or somebody unplugged it for some reason. Or it could be that the radon fan has died. So you want to check those things and then call your contractor to possibly do a radon fan replacement or maybe do that troubleshooting for you. So the other light it's got is a low battery light. So that's the yellow light comes on and it's going to chirp every 5 minutes. I'm going to show you how to recalibrate this alarm. So let's say your system has been frozen for a week or two. Here in Minnesota, that's pretty common if you have an outside system. It's kind of why we try to avoid outside systems. But let's say it's been frozen or your fan has died and you've got the new fan installed and you're ready to get this alarm back up and running. So we're going to show you how to recalibrate that. So I'll hook this tubing back up and you'll see here it's just going to go right back into sensing mode. Let's say it's been off for a while or like I said, it's been frozen. So we're going to take this battery out. We're not going to reinstall this right away because this has still got power in it. We want to discharge that power. So I'm going to push and hold the test button, discharging the power, and then I'll reinstall that battery and it'll go into its self-calibration mode, which takes about 20 seconds. After that 20 seconds is up, we're going to hear a click and then we're going to hear a beep and then we'll see that flashing green LED every minute, every 60 seconds. And then that just means the system's back up and running. So there's the click. Now we'll hear the beep and then see the three flashing LED lights. Like so. I can put that cover back on. Also, one thing on the side of this alarm, it's got words that tell you, exactly what those different lights mean. And if we installed your radon system, in your information packet, on the back of it, there's going to be the owner's manual for this alarm. And you can refer to that in case I missed something, which I probably did. Because that's a lot to remember. There's a lot of features to this and I've been installing for 2 years and I still don't know all of them. So I hope that's helpful. If it was, please consider liking, maybe give it a thumbs up or subscribe. It does help with the YouTube algorithm and it helps spread the word. Also, we will put a link to this alarm in the description. So I'm Jesse with American Radon. Thank you so much for watching.